Hey, I'm Lisa from Babylist here at the ABC Kids Expo, and right now I have discovered a booth called Wash It Later. Let me take you on a journey here. You're out with your newborn, and a blowout happens, because they do. That adorable onesie that grandma bought you is done. Like, there's no going back. You can't get home fast enough to treat that baby to save it. Until now. Check this out. This is called Wash It Later. It's this full-blown bag. Inside is a cute little detergent pod. It's all of the good things for baby. You know, it's not harsh, it's organic, it's gluten-free, it's got all the good things to be sensitive for baby's clothes because you've got sensitive baby skin you're dealing with, right? So you pop that blowout stained outfit here in the bag, pop the little detergent thing in the bag, add a little bit of water, then we've got a super intense adhesive tape here. Fold it over and then wash it later. It's now treated, you're good to go. I am like so amazed by this because this would be useful for newborns and for toddlers. I mean, I literally go to Target these days and just stock up on clothes because I know they're gonna get ruined. I can't keep up with them, right? So this is the Wash It Later pack that you can get in a 3-pack. I feel like this is like a brilliant new parent gift. It's only like 12 or 15 bucks for this like kind of life-saving diaper bag essential. If you don't want the 3-pack, you can just grab the little like emergency kit. This is coming out soon. So definitely check it out. It is washitlater.com. Very exciting new diaper bag, life-saving clothing, treatment, whatever thing. Guys, let us know how you feel about it in the comments and give us a like if you like it. Thanks for watching.